It has emerged as one of the fixtures on the English football calendar, and with good reason. Manchester City against Liverpool, mouth-watering to say the least. We'll have the action on EA TV. Good evening and welcome. There's so much to be enthused about going into tonight's contest here at the home of Manchester City. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And we've got so much to look forward to. This is where it all begins in Europe's Premier Club competition, the UEFA Champions League, the group stage, match day one action. It is Manchester City taking on Liverpool.
Well, thanks, Derek. This is such an important game. Both sides will be desperate to start this group well. Let's hope we see some great football today.
Diaz. Can he take the chance? Keeper getting the touch. Big chance it is. Just looking for the face. Could be. Couldn't quite hang on. That's a vent of pressure high up the pitch. Salah. It has to be. He's foiled them on his own. Away, but at the expense of a corner. And he's fired over the corner. Corner too close to the goalkeeper that time. Wonderful block. And City get the throw in. Well, the keeper had to think about it for a moment, but too high.
Well, Pep's frustrated, of course he is. He does know they're making chances now.
So dangerous when balls come into the box. So expect crossing to be a big part of their game plan today.
It's a promising City move. It's a fierce effort! And keeping it out. They favoured a short one here. And the cross into the middle.
Take another look, because it's a well-worked short corner that just changes the angle of the cross, and the finish from Grealish is excellent. That really is a top-class goal.
Coming up. Well, we had a decent reading of that ball in. Foden. Good effort here. Can they keep it out? And not cleared away properly. And a simple clearance, a good one. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. defensive acumen to cut it out. Counter-attacking chance. It was an excellent example of how to break at pace.
Well, that's counter-attacking football at its best. They switch on so quickly when they win the ball back. It deserved a goal. Well, he knows that was the chance to control things here. He can't believe it, can he?
Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick, and then Haaland finishes it with such quality. Just look how much power he hits this with. It's a top class goal from a top class player.
2-0 now, and back underway. Virgil van Dijk. Diaz. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in.
Well, City haven't bossed the possession, as you can see, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
It's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick.
Again, and they've taken their goal well, but the defending was non-existent. That should never happen. Well, back to the drawing board, I'm afraid. His team have been really poor today.
The game continues then, and it's been all City. In position here to protect the ball. McAllister. inching towards the interval, and it's going with home advantage. Stuart, as always, very keen to get your take.
Well, when they play like this, they're such a good team to watch. Their passing, movement and finishing have been of the highest quality. If they continue to play at this pace for the rest of the game, who knows how many they could score.
Nunez. A delicious piece of skill. Well, in there to tidy up. Deliver it with accuracy. And nothing comes of it. Well, breaking at pace is always a possibility. They need to get bodies back. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And the finish from Foden shows what a good technical player he is. It's an excellent goal. Well, you have to feel sorry for Jurgen Klopp. It's a lonely job when things aren't going well, and he needs to make some big calls here.
McAllister. Stopped them in their tracks. Well, the defenders know they need to get tighter. Not out of the woods yet. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see.
Well, here it is again, and the defending simply isn't good enough. They have to react quicker, deal with the danger, and show more urgency. None of which they did, and that's the result.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, we know what Erling Haaland is capable of, but it's still difficult trying to contain him, as the opposition have found out here.
Well, he's looked unstoppable today. Quick, clever, skillful, and he's taken his goals really well. He's been wonderful to watch.
Underway in the second half. And after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? Block. And a long way out. Well, it takes confidence to try your luck from that sort of distance.
Well, I have to say, that was a really good effort. He struck it so cleanly.
Taken away. Alexis McAllister. This is Salah. It is a decent looking attack here. And still looking to get the shot away. Brilliantly blocked. Clear deflection. The corner now.
Thank you.
quality about the delivery. On a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is.
Well, just look at his movement. He knows exactly how to find space, and it's also a tidy finish. That's a nice goal.
Goal for Liverpool, number 17, Curtis Jones.
Van Dijk, Alexis McAllister, Van Dijk with it, here's Robertson, Luis Diaz, and return to Diaz. Defensively, and did his job. Holland. Grealish. Well, no way through. High pressing at its best. So Bosley. Gone short with it. Pulls it back. Could be. Emerson. Wonderful goalkeeping. Into the final 20 minutes. Holland. Determined defending. Could be a chance to break here. Dealt with it. short one. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Teammate, not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Cross is fired in, absolutely no help in the centre. Chance maybe, and what a magical save it was! And over comes the corner, and ably dealt with. Got a shot from miles out. Oh, and it goes! Sensational strike! And now he deserves to celebrate!
Well, as you can see, this is a great bit of skill. He hits it perfectly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant strike.
Alexander Arnold. Leicester. And Mo Salah. Able to skip past his man. Mo Salah, well, he loves to do this. Cut in off the flank. Able to get a body in the way. Plenty of support here. Fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Bodies forward and the break looks on. It looked like open road for them, but not a dead end. And the referee says play on, advantage Liverpool. City pick up all 3 points in this their initial game of the Champions League season.
Yeah, that's a good win and a vital 3 points. Another win next time out and they'll be in a great position.